worst part isn't what I've forgotten. It's what I remember.
Okay, remember this.
Oh, I will.
Liz.
Dude, you're late. Where you at, man?
Who is this?
What are you smoking, man? Come on. Hey, me and Jerry at the Water Street Cafe.
The what? Water Street Cafe? Where's that?
There he is. Hey, Chris. Yo,
Chris.
Over here, bro.
How much do you remember, Chris?
I remember that I loved her. And she loved me.
That woman was crazy, man, okay? And if you ask me, losing your memory, it was a gift. A freaking blessing, my man.
Check this out. Yeah. Fancy ketchup, okay? Why do they call it fancy? Because it's got a little bow tie and a little red tuxedo, little top.
I love you.
Hey, you've hit the lottery. I'd give anything to be able to forget about my wife.
Alan.
Come on, man. Hey, you know I'm just kidding. Okay, hey. To my wife. A woman who's been in love with the same man for 20 years now. And if I ever find out who he is, I'll kill him.
I don't love you.
Look, man. I think you should just leave this thing alone. You've been through enough. She's moved on. You moved on. Just let it go.
Yeah, but we were happy once. I remember that. And now there's just...
I gotta find her.
Find her? And what do you think is gonna happen after that, man? Are you supposed to just run into each other's arms in slow motion like some kind of Meg Ryan film or something?
You really don't remember what happened, do you?
I'm having an affair. And I'm leaving you.
Hey man, you need help. We're going to the hospital now. Listen, I'm your best friend and you don't even remember me.
You can't fix this. Forgiveness won't work. It's over, man.
I remember enough. I remember that you're no help and he's less help. I gotta find her, man. I gotta fix this. I gotta figure it out.
Chris. All right, wait up.
Hey. You want me to wait?
Sorry, man. Thanks.
I'm having an affair.
You get locked out?
Yeah.
No, I'm sure somebody will let you back in.
Thanks.
You've worked late every night this week. All right, what's going on?
Maybe we need to take a break, huh? It would be better for both of us.
Don't you put this on me, Chris. I am your wife. I want to hear you say it. Just say it. I don't love you anymore. I'm having an affair. And I'm leaving you. Chris, if you walk out that door, you're gonna walk out knowing that I love you. I will always love you. I will never leave you! Oh!
Chris?
Oh,